83 arrested at Dakota Access Pipeline protest. 83 people were arrested Saturday at a protest against construction of the Dakota Access Pipeline, authorities in North Dakota said. For more details, click on the link below.